cage is sealed. Now nothing can take the mighty spark away.
Sorceress Helen, your spell is powerful, but you're wrong. There's still a way to reach the spark. All that's needed is the champion.
Challenge is sweeping the globe. No one knows who made it, but this little computer program holds a series of difficult objectives that competitors must complete in real life. It promises an incredible reward for the champion, the first person to complete all the objectives. So, will you rise to the challenge?
Thank you.
legend tells of a sword in a stone hidden in one of the realms of Tailworld. The sword is said to be strong enough to break all chains and bring peace to the kingdom. The fabled weapon can only be wielded by the Chosen One, a champion, pure of heart and strong of mind.
My name is Cyrus. I'm an inventor, and the only one brave and smart enough to fight the tyranny of the wicked sorceress that rules over this realm. I'm also the one that brought you here. Yes, that's the champion's sword. It's the only weapon that can free the spark and bring freedom to our land. You're the one destined to wield it. The spark is the only thing strong enough to get you back, but the tyrant Helena has it locked up. The sword is your only way of getting to it and going home. Since before anyone can remember, the beautiful land of Everlong has been a good home to countless beasts and men. In the heart of it lay the spark, an object of immense magical power that allowed Everlong to exist and flourish. But one day, Helena, a mighty practitioner of magic, took the spark and encased it in her tower, claiming it for herself. With the spark hidden away, dark clouds loom over the world of Everlong. It is said that only the hands of a champion from another world will bring back the spark to everyone in the realm.
Ah.
Behold, you are the true champion. No one else has ever been able to move the sword. Now you must find a way into the sorceress's keep and use the sword to cut through the cage. It's the only way to free the spark.
You're looking for a way in. The gate key has three parts. Two are easy to find, but you'll have to beat me in my game to get the third one. Oh, and the scribe took my game board. Great! Now we can play. Good luck. You'll need it. good game. As everyone knows, Adler is a boy, I mean a man of his word. Here it is.
Champion, you cannot pass. The spark will not be threatened by anyone, not even you.
Thank you.
No one enters my sanctum.
Thank you. already the champion. I can help you get in, but you'll have to help me first.
A talking bird? What do you want?
I crave some berries harvested by a magic sickle. They taste especially good.
Really? I have to get you berries with a magic sickle?
Yes, exactly. If you do that for me, I'll help you get in.
Thank you.
To get in without my berries.
Oh, my friend, take a look.
doing?
Wonderful! You truly are a champion. Now I can finally realize my dream and turn this world into something magnificent.
What have you done?
I placed the spark here to protect it from him. Now he'll cover our beautiful land in his wretched factories. Here, watch. The man you know as Cyrus appeared in our midst out of nowhere, as if he were a ghost. He came to us with bold ideas about changing our world for the better, making it more effective and productive. Cyrus wanted access to the spark to make this happen, but I forbade it. It is the source of all magic, so I locked it in an enchanted cage for safekeeping. I saw a thread of evil in him and knew he wouldn't stop until he got what he wanted.
This is all my fault. I'm no champion, just a fool.
No, there's still a chance. You must be our champion and save our world from him. Get back the spark.
It's you! Some champion you turned out to be.
I didn't know.
Even Mr. Fuzz doesn't like you. You made him run away. I can't find him anywhere. Buzz! I was so worried! Maybe you're the champion after all. Take what you want from the store. No charge.
You stopped the sprawl, but not for long, champion. Soon, it will be back on track.
You deceived me, and now you want to ruin this beautiful world for your own gain.
No, you're wrong. I'll make a new world, one that's better and more efficient.
I believed your lies before, but never again. I'm taking the spark.
Your sword is useless against my new power. I'll complete my vision, and you will perish.